Hello.
So everything's working. Hell yeah. That other water bottle is good to stay though. I don't really care. I'm gonna go to the bathroom before I start playing. This chair's wheels break. All right. Welcome to my Elden Ring live stream. Very unprepared, but this is live stream number one, which, you know, isn't really important, is it? What if I get famous from this? That would be the move. Alright, so I'm gonna play this goddamn game. I don't like it, but I really wanna see it till the end because I'm so far in it. Every time I go hard on a boss fight, I have to call my buddy Spencer, who's Craig. He plays Craig in the Craig series, to help me because his character is like level a million. Oh yeah, this is where I was. Okay. But I'm not supposed to be here. I was just fucking about around. I think that's the best armor I have. Let's close. Some of those. Am I too heavy? Yeah, I'm too heavy. I think that's why I was wearing these. There, that'll be good. Alright, so the last place I was this fucking place. Let's see how it's going. I'm just watching my own stream. Every time. Maybe turn off the game audio a little bit. But also, I think I'm gonna go into the game settings and turn the music off. supposed to go. But all that matters is that I'm trying. Oh, I remember this place. This place sucks. A dragon shows up. It's not fun. Yeah, no, fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. I've never been able to successfully kill a dragon in this game. And that's highly upsetting for me, but... eventually, I'll be able to. I'll beat all them. Have I discovered this? I have. Yeah, I got a bunch of spells because I'm trying to be like a wizard knight. But, I need a staff for all. Staffs are gay, so. Not gay in like the, like actual way, like gay in the grade school sense. Lame, you know. Ah, critical. So yeah, I'm always very concerned about like the places my guy goes. Why doesn't he just like go to the turtle pope, just hang out with him? So I'm assuming the boss is over yonder in that big circle. Got him. Critical. That's what you get for being a werewolf. Werewolves are not nice people. Everything looks darker coming from the Elgato than it does on the monitor, but it's still alright. It kind of looks cooler the way you guys are seeing it, if anybody's watching. Wasn't this where I just was? Alright, so there's that way. I'm supposed to be going that way. This is where I came from. Everything in this game is such like a hit. Why can't these wolf guys just be chill? I guess then there'd be no game, but still. It's like the people who are your allies are not even like cool people. Like I wouldn't have a beer with Miranda or whatever her name is, the girl that talks to you. Okay, so I'm gonna get over yonder. I've never been here before. I'm losing my bearings. Gotta get my bearings straight, as LA Beast would say. Yeah! Oh, well, this was an A and B conversation. I think you need to see your way out of it, brother. Yeah, see your way out of it. of it. See that? Spencer said not to go down this thing because there's a dragon boss that I will have no chance of beating down there. So I'm gonna head this direction. Wasn't I here before also? Yeah, I was, but I went that way. Let me try to go this way. There's something. Rude. Oh, it's getting those guys too. Okay, we can settle this. Come here, buddy. Yeah, I don't like whatever that is. Oh, it's this dude. Man, Wizard Wolf, that's nuts. Is there more of them? I'm gonna grab whatever this is. Ancient Dragon Prayer Book. Yeah, no, this place sucks. Oh, I found another one! Alright, new thing I have yet to see. I wish I could have my pony here. Oh well. Precious item ahead. Somber Miner's Bell Bearing. Yeah, I gave those to a lady and she let me buy smithing stones. Alright, but alright. I guess I'll go this way. That was cool. Ooh, I don't like him. I bet I can sneak him. Yeah, that's what you get for being a booty. Oh, yeah. Grab skeletons. I like that. Oh, these are werewolf skeletons. A lot of werewolves. Oh wow, that was man, I really don't like these guys. That did not help to anybody. I'm gonna enjoy killing those arrow dudes. God damn it! Leave me alone! Human bone shard. That's beautiful, Kate. Oh my god. I'm having real trouble here. Had to use like 3 flasks already. I might be able to level up. So because I used a lot of my flat... Oh, but can I get back to the site of grace? Oh, I guess I could just fast travel there. I think I might be able to level up. I'm not sure. I can, alright. time, I'm just going to ignore them because I successfully killed them. Or I'll get this one. Oh. Okay, now they're all coming. Alright, I'm leaving. I already killed all you. I canonically already won. But where do I go from hither? Oh, down? Oh, no! Well, see, that's why you gotta, even when you're being shot with arrows by skeleton wolves, you still need to look where you're jumping. Apparently, I've had one view, is what it says. That one view must have been me when I checked my screen. So I got excited for nothing. Okay, thank God I didn't fall. Alright, here we go. Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God. You just gotta stay calm, Paul. Everything is as it should be. Just gotta remain calm. Find your peace. You didn't lose that many runes. Be fine. Ooh, that would make cool. Yeah, I'm just dipping. Why do I waste my time? Go. Go. And jump. Yes! Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna just keep heading down. What does it say? Be wary of reckless. Oh, that dude looks freaking pissed off. Oh, okay, this is a hard boss fight. Not boss fight, just powerful enemy. You're stupid. Ow. Oh, there's two of them? I wish their fire would hurt each other. Well, shit! If there's A's and B's, it's conversations. He got involved in something he didn't need to be involved in. He decided to make things bad, that werewolf thing. He's an asshole. But now I need to kill them. That's how I play Elden Ring. I don't just let shit like that slide, you know? Because fucking the old adage, fuck around, find out, you know? Now you're the C in this conversation. I can do this. I've done a lot harder tests.
God damn it!
That's okay. My cat Pete might make an appearance. Oh, I gotta. more comfy also than how I was prior. Woo! Peace, asshole. So, I'm already destitute. I have $0 in my bank account, and I keep dying. So, any chance I'm making of getting more is dwindling. Oh, let me pick up my 0 runes. It might not have been worth it. Just, like, makes me feel good hearing the whole and the gold noises, you know? Alright, I'm good. Maybe I should... Alright, let's see what this dude is. To have his friend not get involved. Oops. Ow. Oh, that got me? Oh my fucking god! So, A, I'm not good at this game. B, this game sucks. C, this game is bullshit. But I'm still gonna beat it. I've done harder things in my life. I missed him. If you could not tell, I missed him. Fucking damn it. This has to be comical at this point. I can't wait to rewatch this. I'm just gonna keep it uploaded on my YouTube channel. Alright, I got it this time. I got it. This time there's no hesitation. I'm succeeding. Oh my god. I think the stream is making me worse than usual. Because I feel like I need to perform some sort of way. But you know, this is just me. This is real. This is real world stream. Most people, when they play Elden Ring, stuff like this happens. You know? This is a little bit of a slice of life sort of thing. Ow. All right, I'm on it. I'm gonna kill him. Everything's good. Don't fall off. That is what I did last time. Okay. Or don't have that happen. I should rename this stream Trying to Play Elden Ring. I must be, like, alright at the game to make it this far. Oh my fucking god. I have an idea. sword better. I don't know what level of smithing stone I need, but I will find a way to get them. I think those are supposed to be dual wields. I'm good. Alright. I went the wrong way. I'm not very good. Yeah, everything's like sucks here now ever since I burned that tree. I need one more smithing stone 5. Can I buy it from this lady? Oh, the lady that holds me is gone. I think she's over here.
Don't worry, my hussy.
I don't think it's this lady. No, it's... Oh, yeah, there she is. Okay. I'm Googling. I have no shame in it. Hello? Hey, how's it hanging?
I'm good, I'm just doing. I have no viewers, so it doesn't matter. It's going good, I'm just playing out now. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna stream for a little bit.
That was my beautiful girlfriend. looking up how to get the bell bearing so I can buy this. And then kill those wolves. Oh, it's around where that thing was. And I can find it in ruins around here. Oh, that's unfortunate if I would have fallen. Alright, that was completely uncalled for. That was bullshit. Oh, this is bullshit. I hate this game. Oh my god! Why is the range on that so fucking badass? Oh, come on. Got him! Oh wow, he gave me $5,000. I'm supposed to head here, according to the internet. Yeah, no, screw that. There is to be a hole, according to the internet. Found the hole.
Yeah.
All right, now can I just leave? It's as simple as that, boys. And girls, ladies and gentlemen, gaydies and lentilmen. Hey, I got you something. Did you like it? Yeah, I spent it so much. All right.
gunsmithing.
There's my arms! Now I need 6 smithing stone 5. I'm gonna upgrade it for as much as I could. I'm just gonna grind some money. For 1 second. This is my favorite place to grind money. These guys all suck. And they're meanies. So I come here and, like, just to blow off some steam, I kill them all. Where'd that big guy go? Got him. There's a wolf. Oh, this is nice. I'm enjoying this. Alright, now I'm gonna kill this giant. Got him. Hey, fellas. Calm the hell down. Got him. Wait, is that everybody? Okay, apparently not. This is my favorite part of the game, just traveling around, killing things, no objective, just trying to look for the beauty in the world, like look at that tree, see it's on fire now because I lit it on fire, but this is a pretty cool tree. I want his helmet is the thumbnail for this stream. No, a curved club. Is that a dude? Is he friendly?
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refused to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I
wish I knew
to let the insult stand. The tale of House I, Dialos.
Well,
they laid hands upon
okay,
the tale.
He says the same thing. Yeah. Good luck with that. I have a thing going on with the tree. I can't really help you right now, but like you know, best of luck to you, dude. I got, like, bigger fish to fry. I'm trying to upgrade, like, my sword. Oh, it's a turtle. Turtles are cute. Do you know turtles, when they're mating, they make funny sounds. They sound like... That's the sound turtles make when they're mating. It's a good time. I know there's a place with a bunch of giants around. I just don't know where that is. I think there's a knight here I can kill.
If you are wise, you will leave my flesh, right?
I'm sorry about that. Maybe it's... Oh. There's a cliff over yonder. Castle Morn. Yeah, I'll check that out. That place seems cool. Apparently I've been there before. Have no recollection of it. My foot is falling asleep. Is there bad guys out here I can kill? Takes me up. Whoa! I kicked the mic stand. That's okay. Oh, I remember this bullshit ass place. It's not bullshit anymore. Hey! Got him. What are you doing, Buho? Village corpse. Yeah, there's this dude over yonder. Oh my gosh, my foot is full on asleep. I don't like that. Hey, idiot! Gameplay. Isn't this fun? Whoa. Oh no. Wasn't paying attention. Woo! Alright. I'm just gonna chill for a second. I'm sending Johan. Whoa, I've had 8 views? What? I haven't even been paying attention to the views. I don't know. How many viewers do I have right now? 0. Some guy said, yo. Oh, god damn! Alright, there we go. I just sent Johanna a link to my stream. Yo, what's up, Brigham Damdy? How's it hanging, bro? You're probably gone because I wasn't paying attention. Then again, I lie to myself all the time. That was bullshit. I'm gonna sneak up behind him, shove the sword up his ass. Yeah! Go team! Oh, my foot's awake. That's good. What was I even doing? Wasn't I doing? I think so. Stuff for this. Alright, let's check and see how many I need. Wrong room. I hate this place. It's a frickin' maze. Oh, he's here? Hey.
Ah, you again, is it? The recusants sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did. I can scarcely believe it myself. Do they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn.
Well, I think you a fool.
Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood.
Man, you say that a lot. Yeah, well, good luck with that. Once again, good luck with it. I am not going to be taking part in that. I have a sword to upgrade. Oh, okay, I need six. What level? Something stones? Yes, lay out my arms. Six. Six. I can do that. I'm a tough guy. Giant maze. Concurrent viewers? I have two viewers right now? Whoa! That's lit. Good to see you all. Well, I'm not really seeing you. You're just a number on the screen, but it's good for you to see me. I'm a cool guy. I'm very handsome, smart, and good at Elden Ring, maybe. Do I need five or six? No, I need five, but I need six of them. That's okay. I'm gonna upgrade it one more time, and then I'm gonna go back to the place I'm supposed to be. Don't blow your horn. I told you not to do that. You decided not to listen to me because you're mean. Got him. Welcome to my life. My number one fan. You and my mom. Best friends. Poor guy. He tried. Man, they don't really give me a lot of money. But I think this guy, I don't really know the exact amount. I think he gives me $1,000. Student here. He's up there. Hey, buddy. Got him. Ow. Got him. Alright. $3,000 should be enough. In my eyes, it's enough. That's a lot of money. I read somewhere that the more you stream, like, throughout the day, the more traction your stream will get. So, like, the more you've been streaming, the more people come to see you. Come to watch it. So I just started, so I'm not discouraged. And also, I don't really have a streaming audience for my YouTube channel. I'm the guy that made Mariah Carey X Crank That Soldier Boy. Not a real, like, video game streamer type of guy. But we'll see. Just one. Oh my god, am I gonna have enough to upgrade the sword? Oh, I could have gone the other way and it would have been more effective. But this is a horrible place. This place sucks. I don't know why anybody's here. Yeah, strengthen my armament. Alright, one more time. This is what this game is. It's just grinding. Oh, Tomb's Word Catacombs. Yeah, let's see. What the fuck? Okay, so I can't even go in there. Yeah, open that. Locked by some contraption. Okay, I'll go this way. But I know. $65. Is the game audio overpowering my mic audio? I can turn up the gain on it. Is that good? Is that better? Or maybe I was just speaking in a small little voice. I gotta speak up! I gotta use my big boy voice. Does that sound better? Thought so. See, you're my technical supervisor, Johan. Thank you. Ah! Alright, this place sucks. Oh, there's an item. Gasmeser. Grossmeser. Holiday Hoobie Woody. Alright, this place sucks. Bye, everybody. Bye, skeletons. Bye, creepy mist barrier. Bye, ghost. Bye, everything. I hate it here. Alright. Just need a little bit more dollars. See if there's bad guys around here I can kill. This is not how I wanted this stream to go. I just wanted to go through that dungeon, but I realized I was severely underpowered to attempt it. Mad Dog. Bro, I can't even get up. Mad Dog. Oh, there's another bad puppy. Oh, can I do a critical? Oh, I could have. That would have been fine. Alright, one more of them dogs should do it. Not those birds. I do not like those birds. Did I discover this? This is where I came from. Alright. Now I'm going back for the doll. Oh, what? I just have my hands out. Ow. Ow. Got him. Over here, we might as well. T-Rex dog. Not the move. Alright, come on. And this place is a freaking maze, so I can't find Jack. Alright. Buddy. Strengthen my armament. Yeah! Okay, alright, now I'm going there. I'm going there, no hesitation. I'm gonna succeed. Is this where we ended off? I believe so. Alright, the moment of truth. Oh, I should have the mic closer to me. I'm not really paying that much attention to the stream. I'm more just invested in Elden Ring, you know? Alright. That was easy. Bye, guys. I hate all of you. I'm gonna go mess with your big brothers. See, I could just go down this hole and see where it leads me, but I wanna kill this guy. You are a booty licker. Man, some guy fell over here. Ah! I have died to this thing so many times. I'm not having fun! But I'll figure it out. It's only a video game, Paul. You gotta realize that. You gotta remember these things. got it this time. You ain't got nothing on me. Put your hands up. This is the anthem. Smiling because I'm Elden Ring, pumpkin head handsome. Oh, I'm so close. Oh my god, he gave me that's like the amount of money I got from getting. Alright, and this guy should be a walk in the park. I'm sneaky. Come here, idiot. Oh, I'm so happy I was finally able to beat him. Oh no! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No! Ah! It's only a game, Paul. It's only a game. It's just a video game. You're supposed to be having fun. Enjoying yourself, you know? Alright, this time I'm just going down the hole. I've successfully killed one of them. I'm fine with that. I would have killed the other if I hadn't have fallen. Okay. Now all my runes are gone. Also. Is it just that I'm not good at it, or is the game stupid as hell? Maybe a combination of both. I'm going down this hole. Alright, what's this say? Be wary of left and then fear, oh fear. Be wary of left. Oh, that's why. Oh, damn. He fell. Whoa! Oh, it's another one of these buttholes. See, they're easy. It's like not on a cliff, and you can tell what your surroundings are. Got him! Ooh, what's this? Gold runes. Oh, I could have just done that for money. I'm an idiot. I have so many of those. Why was I grinding dogs when I had gold runes? Ooh, hello, buddy. Whoa. Don't worry, I've been there too, man. I fell off a lot of things. Nothing there. Huh. Let's try something. Yay! I can't pick it up again. Well, that's okay. When you throw that stone off of a cliff. Oh, it's a Bloodhound Knight. I love these guys. Or, what are they? Vanish Knights, actually? Hell no! I'll get him. Next time. That must have been a wonderful noise for you to hear on the stream. Alright, boom! That was rude. I'm not even bothering them, why are they bothering me? Put your frickin' hands up. This is the frickin' anthem. Silent, because I'm young. Whoa. Is this the way I went? No, that's where that bow dog is. I went this way. Oh, there it is. All right. So the knight is here. All right, I got it this time. Haha. That's what you get for being a little leaner. Got him. Oh, there's another. Oh, this guy has two swords. Oh, not two on one. You can't do that. I don't even know what's going on. Okay. Can I just do one at a time, guys? Aw, oh, come on, how'd I miss that? I killed your friend, now I'm leaving. Ow. What the f- Now all those runes are gone. I guess I don't need to- Oh no, I dropped something. Oh no! My Elden Ring character! He fell down. Whoa! Alright, missed again. Why not? Yeah. Whew. I'm gonna go around this way this time. But see, I was jumping around that way to avoid these guys, but I've fallen off of that many, many times in my life. Oh my fucking god. It's okay. We're learning and growing together in this internet stream video. Peepers, would you like to come say hi to the stream? I bet I'll get hella more viewers if you come back. Alright. Got him. That was a solid. Got him. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, man. That would have been bad if he would have came back to life. Woo! Oh, oh. I thought I rolled. Not. Alright, I got it this time. Out of somewhere around here. Oh, there he is. So how am I gonna do this? This one seems more annoying. This one, I gotta use my big boy voice. This one seems more annoying than the one with swords. This one is more annoying than this guy. So I'm just gonna try to get him. What even? It wouldn't even let me block it. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing? The only one who's ever gonna see this live stream is me when I watch it back. But you know what? That's okay. Sometimes you just wanna do things that make you happy in this life. Yay! Boop. I'm so focused right now. I gotta kill three banished knights. Well, two consecutive. What? I hate these things. I hate them. I hate them more than I hate Olive Garden. And I kind of like Olive Garden. I don't think that makes sense. But I hate them more than I hate, like, you know, something I hate a lot. Give me some time to think about it and I'll let you know. I hate them more than ketchup. I hate ketchup. I'm never gonna eat ketchup in my life. Ketchup's foul paste that you put on to your food to make it taste better? Bro, I might just be picky, but a plain hot dog is freaking good. Burger with just cheese? I don't want any goo paste on my food. Especially when it's ketchup. I could get down with some mustard, like, every once in a blue moon, but, like, not ketchup. And I hate them more than I hate ketchup, so imagine that. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I've already killed these guys before. Not these specific ones, but this type of enemy. That's how I got the armor, their armor. I own their armor. I'm not wearing it right now. It's better. That was stupid. And I hate them. I'm having trouble on the first one now, and I was like blazing through him like it's no one's business. Butthole. I hate this move. You stabbed a wall for no reason. What? I am the winner. All right, I'm gonna go for this dude. This dude over yonder. So I'm not gonna kill them. I'm gonna go past them, grab the item they're protecting, and then leave. Because they suck. They're not nice. Alright, alright. I'm not just gonna smash my head into the wall trying to kill this stupid enemy that's just like bull. Bull poop. Alright, and this little fella comes out. Been here, done that. Got him. Repeat. Got him. Got him! Oh, I just slayed him that time. He was nothing. I freaking slayed him. Hey, stupid boho!
shit, I just got carried away. Why the fuck did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that when I said to myself before we got there that I wasn't gonna? Hey, Johanna, shout out at Peep. Where is Peep? She's probably being a scaredy cat because of my, my screaming. My aggression. Woo! Woohoo! The screen on my TV that I'm using instead of a monitor because I don't have a monitor, keeps cutting in and out to black, so in the middle of fight sometimes it cuts to black, so I gotta look at the screen on the computer. Which might have something to do with my performance. I got too confident after I straight up slayed that one in the hallway. Slayed, like from Teen Titans, I slayed it. Slade Wilson! What's up, booty hoe? Man, I slated him again. Get slated, brother. Alright, so this is my plan. Stab him in the back like the little butthole he is. Grab my money. Go up here, grab this item. Run away. Boom, I did it. I did it. Oh, they follow me? Ha 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 ha! Go away, ass butts. You can't do sh- Oh, please. God damn it! God freaking ding dong dang it. You know? It's not a good time to be Paul right now. Oh, but it spawned me here with my money. So I'm just gonna continue traveling. What is this? Okay, so this means a boss. Alright, yeah, I'll summon you. Come on, buddy. I want Peep too. I do. But she's a scaredy cat, you know? She can't be controlled. Oh, what the hell? Man, that's a big dude! But I'm almost dead already. Spawn my little guys. Ow. Going to try not to call Spencer in this boss battle. Critical hit on the fat guy. Man, he's ugly as hell. Oh. Apparently strong as hell also. Hey, we can say hi to Bosley. Molly? Molly? Come here. Come here. I want to show you to the stream. Come here, buddy. Like this. This is my little cat, Bosley. He's a big baby. Bosley, you want to say something to stream? So I found the boss battle. And this is it. Yay. It's not gonna be fun. I'm gonna try before I call Spencer. Oh.
was complete bull. Stream, I'm actually going to go B for a moment. I think Catherine made food. So I'm gonna go see what's going on with that. I'll be back to try to take over this boss again. What do you guys say? God bless. BRB.
I'm back! Catherine made tater tots. Thank you, Catherine! Woo! All right. Here we go. Put my feet up. Power stance. I learned about that in my communication class. Woo! All right. Let's go show these guys the meaning of the word death. I would like you to come with me. I love you. Ah! Where's my water bottle, bruh?
Your boy.
You probably can't hear me. Ew, yucky. My water bottle was on the floor. Hydrated, full of tater tots in my belly. There's nothing that can stop me. Especially not this guy. Blah, blah. Blah, blah. Alright, here we go. Alright, so he's gonna pull some bogus shit as soon as I get in there, so I'm gonna spawn my fellas. I like the fat guy more. Oh, that doesn't seem kind. Oops. My health is rather low today. You can't do anything, bro. Oh, y'all ain't got nothing on me. So put your frickin' hands up. It's the frickin' hand. Smiling cause I'm young and handsome. Oh, he came! Not like that. He showed out. Oh, one of my Godric Knights is dead! Ow! I just gotta get out of here. Alright, I'm coming. Not like that, though. Somebody get this man some insulin! Whoa! 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 This isn't that. I feel like I'm getting him. Whoa, whoa, what's he doing? Ew. That was gross what you just did. Whoa! Halfway gone. And I'm right.
Yeah!
Where's the other dude? The other dude just dipped? Just him now? I don't like what he's doing. Oh, no, he's here. Oh, okay, yeah, just stay away from the gray fire again. Oh, is he dead? Oh, I got one of them! You're next, brother. Oh, it's not that bad. Okay, yep, give me whatever you're up to. I'm gonna have to pick you up. Oh! Did we get him? Okay, he's back. I don't know what health bar I'm supposed to be looking at, the one on the dude or the one below. Oh, spawned in his friend, I see.
All my friends are dead.
Oh, I hate that! Oh! Oh, shit!
Alright. We were close as heck that time. I feel like just the faster I go about it, the more likely I am to get their health down low enough.
Oh, I didn't spawn in my dude.
Alright, okay. Oh no, yeah, I definitely need him for this. I definitely need him. Alright, so you guys kill me right around here. I wanted that. Man, he is a large fella. Alright, and through.
Oh my god, I didn't do it again!
Focus, Paul. Go not through the door, through the mist grossness. Spawn in your friend, and then it'll work. Come on, buddy. Alright, let's go. We got this. Oh, I hate that. Ow. What the hell? Got him. Got him. They're both dead, but there's still a health bar. Okay, I thought that was me. That had the death noise after. Oh, we totally got him. Me and my friend. Did I do it? Yeah! Woo!
Godskin Duo achievement. Defeated the Godskin Duo. Do I get a remembrance? Ash of War Black Flame Tornado?
What?
It gave me one of those bearings to give to the lady. Did I get money? How much money I get? How much? Whoa. Do I have 100,000? Oh my gosh! I have 100,000 rings. I'm gonna level up hard. Alright, 31, match that up. 31. And then I'll bring up intelligence. Perfect. Boom. Heck yeah, y'all. Alright. Now where to? Oh, one of these dudes? Of course the game doesn't give you a break after you just got out of a boss fight. Just throws more crap at you. Actually harder than the boss, I think. You know? Just because of their fucking shields. I hate shields. I don't even use shields. Shields are for the weak. He's gonna sneak out from his little fucking hidey hole. Got him. All right, awesome. Is this a try critical hit. Yeah. I should have tried that. What's this? Gold rings. Still no defeat. Time for rolling. Okay. Maybe I can get down here somehow. Oh, there's a fella. Oh, I thought I did a critical. There that goes. I made him fall and die. Man, that was nice. Okay, good thing I grabbed the money, though. That's what I mean, dude. It's just that's a good place to farm rooms, though. He gives you 3,000. Can I? There we go. That's
gets you one hit. If that pillar wasn't in my way, I might have not done all that bad. But it twas, and here we are. We tried, but we failed. Oh, he's not falling off this time. Oh, yes, he is. I love that. I love it. I love it. Oh, okay. It just chooses. Okay. Anytime you think it's over, it's not over. Okay. Alright, buddy. You and me are gonna have some frickin' problems! I killed the boss of this area. Easy as pie. It only took like 3 tries. But this guy has up his butt. Man, this guy just chooses a bad place. He dies every time. Because he's standing right by the edge. I'm gonna try something. That's not what I want. I didn't die. Okay. I was doing good. Oh, hello! We have a viewer! Hello, viewer. My name's Paul. Welcome to my stream. I'm playing Elden Ring, and things could be going better, but they could be going worse. I beat the boss. Okay. The game just picks and fucking chooses! Now all my money's gone! This way. In a world of uncertainty, you know? All my money's gone. And you know what? I'm okay with it. There we go! Should have done that. He falls every time. He chose a bad spot. I hate you, mister. Ooh. Oh, wow. I just broke that. Weak foe ahead. Lover ahead. Try skinny sort. Does that mean kill the skinny dude first before you kill the big dude? I started with the big dude. Got him. This is where I came. Why is he way at the end of the hall this time? Now it's the waiting game. Guys with the axes are harder, in my opinion. Got him. There. I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade my sword at the round table. It's technically called the Table of Lost Grace, but I've just always called it the round table. What level smithing stones do I need, buddy? Strength and armament. Oh, I have enough. Smithing stone 6. I need one more smithing stone 6. I can get that. Oh, yeah, it's this way. This place, I hate it here. But you need to be here. Yeah, I got one. What did that do? Oh, I can buy all this stuff. I knew I could buy smithing stones, but I didn't know I could buy this stuff for my Ashes of War. Six. No, I don't think I need any more. I also got an interesting Ashes of War from that boss fight. I'll see what it does. Let's see if I want to use it.
Oh, smitten now.
I need 6 to get up to level 18. Bloody slash. Yeah, I'll have to see how that goes for me. What the hell is this? Those arrows? Oh, it was like an actual Ashes of War, not whatever I was doing. So I can spawn something. Yeah, I'll see how that goes. not sure, though. Yeah, this is where I left off. Can I jump up there? I knew there was gonna be. Yeah, this is the place where I was. So I'm gonna see what else is happening. I'm gonna equip that Ash of War. Trying to figure out how I can go around there. Maybe I'll just try a different direction. I'm just running. Oh my god. Oh my god. Got him. Got him. Okay. Whoa! This game does not let, like, ease up. It has no chill. Oh, this is where I came from.
like four of them following me. This whole game is just making me mad. I can't deal. Never mind. Yes, I can. Confidence is key. Oh, I like that. My new Ash of War. Ooh. I already have that. You know what, I'll dress like them. I don't care. See if I give a fuck. I don't. Am I allowed to swear on YouTube? It's worse in every way. So no, I'm gonna keep this on. Hey, idiot. Yeah, you. I'm gonna kill ya. Make ya die! That's what it's called. The thing that I put on my sword. The blood slash. How am I supposed to get over there? Okay, I have discovered that set of grace, I believe. Come here, little buddy. Oh, the sword guys don't take very kindly to it. Oh, I thought we died at the same time. I was gonna be like, hell no! But no, I'm awesome. Sword guys. I actually think I hate him more than the axe guys. That's what you get for being a butt. I knew there was gonna be another one. It's not like the game would give you a fucking break. Oh, he might turn around. Got me. I'm just trying to grab that item behind him. That item. You know? Alright, I'm doing it again. Never mind, the axe guys are the worst ones. Give it a break, bro. Oh, whoa! Oh, I
thought his axe was another dude coming to get me. Oh, hello, buddy.
Just kidding, you're not my buddy. You're not even my friend. Yep, do not like them. Now all my money's gone!
That's happened several times. Most of the time with these guys, you gotta keep the pressure on them, but sometimes they don't allow you to. So you gotta let up. It's all about nuance in combat. I'm gonna do this guy just like I know works. Okay, and then he does that. We've probably seen this screen several times. I'm not that good at this game. Imagine those guys that do, like, those playthroughs where they don't even get hit once and they don't even wear armor. Got him. I'm gonna get you. Don't worry, buddy. I'll get you. Got him. Vanished Knight Gauntlets. That's nice. I'm using their sword. He's coming over here. He's coming over yonder. Oh, I better drink one of them, huh? What are they even doing? Like, do they get paid? Do they have benefits? Do they have paid maternity leave if they are a woman knight? You can't even really tell what they are. Could be a lady under there. This is for you. I hope you get paid maternity. Vanish Knight.
Nope! No!
When I'm doing this, I know any one of them could be my downfall. And that's really upsetting. But I can't go through unless I kill.
Got him. Got him.
This is so fucking stupid. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. What if I go this way? I can't go anywhere. I want to get down there. Yeah, if I head around that way, I can get down there. Okay. I don't know how more perfectly I could have dodged that. The game is just like, yeah, welcome to Elden Ring. This is the one thing you can see. Fuck you. Not nice. Not nice. Not nice at all. Oh my God. You gotta have faith in yourself, because if you don't have faith in yourself, no one will ever. Got him! Alright, now for this other booty hole liquor piece of poop full of poop and pee. You hit a wall. Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, I wasn't dead. Oh, apparently not. Well, that's what happens in life. Did I die?
What?
That's what happens in life. This is poopy. Poopy. Fart poop.
Farts. Alright, you got this, bro! Woo! This is a broken man you see before you.
Oh,
Come on, don't do your thing. Okay, yep, yep, yep. I made this mistake before. I made that same mistake. Not gonna happen again. Ow. I stepped on my cord and it pulled my headphones. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. Come here, you fucking pussy! For number two. Oh, don't turn around. Don't turn around. I dodged that perfectly. Got it. I was just in your head. Oh. Oh, I have a viewer. Is it Johan? Yeah, I just saw your text. I did beat the big guy. I did. Yeah, he wasn't that hard. These guys are actually harder than the big dude, which is stupid. Does that even work? There was a wall there. Oh yeah, shoot your fire. It's not gonna get me. I will. Oh no. Oh yeah. Number two. Or no, that was number three. Number three wasn't anything. A waste of time is what I call him. Beat him once prior. He fell, actually. So let's see if we can get that to happen. Kick him. Yeah! Go down in flames, little boy. And then this guy is the one that most recently... This is the furthest I've got. I've never made it past this guy, but I'm about to. I'm gonna have patience. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around, stab him in the back, and then we're gonna succeed here. Well, not you, not we, me. Paul is gonna succeed. Did he just see me? I think he just saw me. Prepare to be smited. Smite. You're not getting me this time, bro! Yeah! Woo! All it did is take a little bit of elbow grease. I just had to use a little bit of elbow grease. Dragon wound grease. Oh. Okay, now. Alright. I'm gonna jump down hither. How do I get over there? Where do I go? Where do I go?
I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my sword again straight up. Cause, like, it shouldn't be as hard as it is for me right now, and I think it's due to my sword. Do I need level 6 smithing
stuff? Oh, smith now.
Level 6 smithing stones. I need 6 level 6 smithing stones. Say that 5 times fast. 6 level 6 smithing stones. 6 level 6 smithing stones. Hey, homie. Level 6.
Now I'm gonna upgrade my sword.
Oh, spin now.
Yeah, I'm about to, bro. Now I need 2 level 7 smithing stones. Well, hell, since I'm here, I might as well just do it again. If I have the money. I need 1 more level 7 smithing stone. Get out of my way, chair. I'm probably low on funds. I might not even have enough to upgrade. I don't have enough. Alright. I don't know where I am. Oh, this is where those guys were. Hey, Spencer, what's up? So I'm streaming. Say hi to the stream. So I'm lost as hell in this dungeon. The one in the sky. I just beat some fat dude and a skinny dude. Yeah. Where do I go now? No, I've been moving around, but I don't know where to go from here. Like, is there another, there's another boss here, right? Farthest? Yeah, I found a dragon temple one. No, that's dragon temple altar. Yeah, I'm in the room again now. I'm gonna try to go down another path because I've just been smashing my head into the fucking wall. Trying to find. Oh, I found another site of grace. Oh, never mind. I had already found this one. What'd you say?
Yes. And go that way. Okay. These stairs go down. No. But I think I found a new area. Yeah, so I'll just do some trial and error, I guess. No, I got you. Yeah, just let me know if you can be of any assistance. Yeah. I got a new Ash of War for my sword, and it's awesome. It's called, like, Blood Strike or something. Does, like, hella damage. I thought I got, like, a wildebeest Ash of War. What I got from him is called Azula Beastman Ashes. Or maybe that wasn't it. Black Flame Tornado. I got you. It's just I have the sword hella.
Yeah. Are there people on your screen? Can they hear us?
Johanna was. But I've had 17 viewers altogether.
Are you on like what, two?
No, right now I have one. And it's Johanna. Yeah, it's on YouTube. I tried to stream on Twitch, but they don't make it easy for Mac people. I died! Alright, let me know when you can look at the stream and help me. Alright, bye-bye, buddy. So Spencer is going to give us some help.
bro. Okay, now all my money's gone.
All of it's gone. All of it. Every last schmeckle. I can do this. What the fuck? Got he. Bro, you can't just... It's impossible to fight that many things. It's impossible. It doesn't work that way. You know, it's impossible to look good in a Snapchat that you send. Like, I could try my best, but I don't look good on Snapchat. People don't look good. Snapchat, that format is just not good. You are an idiot. And of course his shit can go through walls, mine can't. Got him. Oh wow. So it's possible for me to just go right there. I think I should give it a try. Whoa. Let there be chaos. Oops, did not mean to roll. That was scary. Intimidating. I have yet to see one that looks like that. Alright, I'm gonna kill it. Ah! Oh, this isn't hard at all. Oh yeah, he really was not that intimidating. Strong foe ahead. Was he talking about him? Praise the dragon. Sure. looks like a place to go. First off, talisman. That's a talisman. Dragon Crest Shield Talisman. Let's see what that is. Physical damage. Out of here. Got him. Oh, okay. God, I can't pause this. There goes all the money. I wasn't paying attention. I got sloppy. Caused bad things to happen. Not gonna get me. I want him to fall off. Yeah! Try something. What the hell? I have staffs? I need intelligence of 20 to use it effectively, though. Alright, I'm gonna try to just shoot it. Oh, yeah, I don't know how this works. Stay still. Oh my god, I hit the wall. Okay, ow.
just fall? One of them just fell. Oh, that one did too. Oh, because I have my boa fixed, I can't dodge. Right. But I finally got that guy, that's good. Got him! Paul got him. Paul did that. He's smart. Smithing stone 7. That might be what I need, actually. Be wary of left. I know why now. Got him. Lightning grease. I don't need lightning grease. I don't need poison grease. I just need some bacon grease. Time for dung. You don't have the right. Okay. No necessary item ahead. Is already here. Okay. So I'm gonna head down yonder. We're making progress now. We're making progress. Fuck you, asshole. And your friend. Oh my God! Not the move. Running past these guys. Oh, thank God. I thought I wasn't gonna make it up there for a second. I love that thing. Where did I go last time? There, this. All right, I'm gonna try to drink this.
before I died? So down there looks fun. I don't think I can jump from there. Let's see. Let us see. Okay, so yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Or maybe I can go up yonder through here. Why wouldn't it let me lock onto it? Got him. Oh, this is where I came from. Dappled curd meat. I have dyslexia, so if that was wrong, that's completely understandable due to my lexia. What's over yonder? Oh, okay. Nope. I would kill for a sight of grace right about now. Nope. I would attempt to kill that thing if I got a goddamn checkpoint. Is it possible to sneak up on this guy? Apparently, no, it's not. Hell yeah. You know what we're gonna do? Now that I found a site of lost grace, I hate holding on. Oh, Spencer, you're watching? Oh, man, if I was reading your messages, I would have figured out what I figured out a lot sooner. Okay. So I'm just going to try to upgrade my... No, I was going in the right... Let me see first. I always forget. I think I'm on Smithing Stone 7. Yeah, lay out my arms. Oh, I have enough. Now 4 Smithing Stone 7s. I can do that. I think I can afford that. Okay, okay. We're going to find our piece. Smithing Stone 7. Oh, those are expensive. I forget how many I bought of them. I bought a substantial amount. Now I'm going to go back to my friend. Awesome. I have a level 21 sword now. All right, now I'm going to head back. Is this where I was? I think that might be where I was. All right. So Spencer. What's max level? I almost have a max level weapon. I'm going to go this way. That's a giant bird. Beware of birds. Yeah, there's birds, man. I was aware of them. Am I going... Spencer, can you tell me, am I going the right way? Prepare for pain. Oh, God. You sound like an Elden Ring message. Some buds. Yeah. Do I have any more of those rainbow stones? Okay, so I die going down there. Fingers, therefore, burn. Where are the fingers? Check the balcony. Ah! Oh, okay. Praise the message, and then I'm trying the door. It won't let me open the door. Bird need to die? Okay, fuck. I think the source of the lightning is that thing screaming over there. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill a dragon! Do I have to kill the dragon, Spencer? many birds are there? Yes, you were right. There are worse things than birds. Liar ahead. Okay. Lightning dragon is not my bad. Oh! Oh, there's a tree! Oh, hell no. Alright. Only one. The random guy. Hi, the random guy. How are you? Gotta go homework. Good luck with birds. Alright. Farewell, friend. The dragon. The dragon's gone. Man, hey, welcome everybody to the stream, the two of ya. How's it hanging? People watching. But we're playing Elden Ring. Things aren't going very well as of right now. I want him to fall off. Yes. Got him. Got him. Beastman's curved sword. Got him. Oops, missed it that time. Got him. Almost didn't, though. Almost died there. Him in the face. Oh, what the hell? Bro. Well, today we upgraded our sword, Hella. We made it a significant amount of the way through here. I'm just going to have to grab my runes next time I play, but I am going to call it a day for the stream. This was fun. This was really successful in my eyes. I'll definitely be doing it more often. This was a lot of fun for me. The random guy says, when I started playing Elden Ring, the only character after beating I don't want was Margit. Now, I don't know, man. It was easy. Margaret was easy for me. I call him Margaret. He was easy as hell because I found this thing in a cave called Margaret's Shackle. And when you fucking you use it and it nails him to the ground and you can just wail on him. So it wasn't that hard for me both times because we could just shackle him. It was actually kind of cool. But yeah, I would love to see the people who came at our most. We had 19 views on this stream, which is semi-successful for like me. I just turned it on and started going. So thanks everybody who came through and watched this. I'm definitely going to do more in the future if this intrigues you at all. So yeah, thank you very much. The Random Guy, I hope to see you back. Spencer, I'm going to need you back. And everybody, thank you very much. I'm going to call it a stream then. Thank you very much.